So this class is going to be almost direct opposite of what that previous class was in the sense that half of it is just basically all grooves. During this class, I don't care if you get the choreo or not. I just want you to take away from this class that you can move the rest of your body. There, it's not just, you know, one big movement or intricate, you know, isolations, etc. We're going to be engaging our whole body with each other. So a lot of it is going to be kind of a social aspect of locking. My name is Russ Santos, aka Lock and Robin. I dance currently with Heat the Boy Scouts and co-founded it, I guess, a long time ago. Former freestyle captain of Culture Shock DC and current creator of Dance Jam TV podcast. Follow us on YouTube, iTunes, all that good stuff, podcast. Listen to us talk. There's just a lot of this going on. And today with me, I got a little bit of shrimp with some crab on it. Who knows what's in it? No one does. Got a bit of dumplings, sesame chicken, beef or broccoli, and some fried rice. And to be healthy, a nice cup of water. I knew that James and John Hunt had both come down to teach like a fundamentals workshop, so I didn't want to do fundamentals again. Came into it hoping to kind of get the feeling of locking itself across and like the whole social aspect. So locking, there's a thing called like the rock or the bounce, and that's really prevalent through. So that was my goal, to get that aspect of the body movement to come into locking. I didn't even care if people had the choreo itself or just, you know, the locking itself. Just like the whole feeling of moving your body and just dancing with each other. So we had this whole cypher idea, or I had this whole cypher idea, and people could see each other and vibe off each other, because that's the way locking and, you know, all the other street styles came about. They went to clubs, they were on the streets, and they just learned from each other and danced and vibed off each other. The most important thing when it comes to learning a style such as locking is to understand first where it comes from, the history, and then, you know, what is the prevalent feeling throughout? What are you supposed to be feeling during that style? Like, if you're not into funk, if you're not into soul or disco, like, it's gonna be tough, because there's, locking is nothing without the music. So, or that's what I would, you know, suggest to somebody if they were gonna get into a style. Really fall in love with the music. If you're not in love with the music, then the style might not be for you. But really understand the history, where it came from, what were the issues back then during those, while it was being created, and why it was created for that matter. And, you know, just understand the movement behind it, the feeling.